Hello guys, this is another video from Industrial Shields. In this case, we are using two PLCs connected in Modbus TCP IP. In one side, we have the master that is also connected to our computer in order to show and interact with the PLC. And in the other side, we have the slave. The slave has two digital inputs connected and one potentiometer that will simulate the analog sensor. Apart of that, we also have two LEDs that are directly connected to the digital outputs of our slave. So in this video, we will show you the two codes. One of them will be the slave code, and in the other hand, we have the master code. And both PLCs are connected between a crossover Ethernet cable that will allow the communication. So, with the master PLC, we will control the outputs of the slave, and we also will request for the inputs values. Let's see how it works in our code. So here we have the serial user interface that we have created with our Arduino ID. And as you can see, I have the four first options are to control the Q00 and Q01. So let's see how it works. Now I'm pressing one. And the Q00 must set to high. As you can see, the LED is in high position, so we can see the light. So if I choose the two option, the LED from the Q00 must be set to off. Let's see how it works, the other LED. As you can see, I can completely control it. Now let's see how we can get the input values from our slave. As you can see, now we have 0.0 input set in high, and the other one is set to low. So let's see in our code how. Let me choose the sixth option, and as you can see, the Q0.0 is set to high and the Q0.1 is set to low. Let's change the other one to high also and press 6 again, and as you can see, we have the right value in our master. Besides, we also have the potentiometer. So we will do the same for the analog inputs, and we will see how we can get the resistor values in our master. So as you can see, when I'm turning the potentiometer, the LED is also changing the intensity. So the slave is receiving the potentiometer signal properly. So I will just turning a little bit. As you can see, we have a low intensity in our LED. So let's see what we get in our master. Okay, we have around 500 positions. So let's turn it to the top and see what we see in our code. As you can see, the value is set to the maximum, and just let turn to the other side in order to put it to zero. And we do the same, and as you can see, all the resistor values are set to zero. Okay guys, thank you very much for following us. Hope that you have enjoyed your video and you now are able to to do your Modbus TCP IP project with our units. Okay, see you around. Bye bye.